approaching lunar sunrise. And for all the people back on Earth, the crew of Apollo 8 has a message that we would like to send to you.
All set.
Okay, I'm on the top step. It's a very simple matter to hop down from one step to the next.
You've got three more steps and then a long one.
Okay, I'm going to leave that 1 foot up there and both hands down to about the fourth rung up.
There you go.
Okay, now I think I'll do the same.
Little more. Another inch. There, you got it?
That's a good step. Beautiful view.
Isn't that something? Magnificent sight out here.
Magnificent desolation.
Every precious minute of their 2.5 hours on the surface was programmed. Rock and soil samples were to be collected, photographs taken, experiments set up to catch unfiltered particles from the sun, to record moonquakes, to measure precisely by laser beam reflection the exact distance between moon and Earth.
Columbia, Columbia, this is Houston, AOS, over.
Houston, Columbia, Highgate, over.
Roger, the EVA is progressing beautifully. They're setting up the flag now. I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene.
That's all right, I don't mind a bit.
They've got the flag up now, and you can see the stars and stripes on the lunar surface.
15 seconds, guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. We have a liftoff on Apollo 11.